get out to this. We have a camera for you set up in New Braunfels. This is at I-35 and Solms Row. This is where we've been reporting a head-on crash involving a semi. Southbound 35 is shut down. So if you're going to San Antonio, this will affect your commute. We've mapped out some alternate routes to consider because I'm sure you're noticing all that backup there along the frontage road. No estimated time on when this will reopen.